seed. I'm shocked that that one wasn't called.
Well, the league says the primary factor to determine if it's a transition take foul is whether the defender made a legitimate play on the ball. Hey, I heard.